The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 815 pounds.
So many memorable factions in the history of sports entertainment. If you ask me, this group could very well join that Mount Rushmore.
And at a combined weight of 938 pounds.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. It's always interesting to watch teams clash like we have here in this one.
These matches are always a perfect chance to find out how well these superstars actually get along.
And an equal opportunity to stab an enemy in the back.
Elbow smash! Connecting with a sharp elbow. And he sends him into the corner. Oh, impressive counter.
Series of reversals.
Torturous focus on the leg.
Punishing the leg.
Pile driver on its way. Sit down, pile driver. Tag made, fresh man in. Ah, what a smack.
Going for an early pin.
The rope stopped the pin.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, kick connects.
Going way up high.
Oh, my God. Moonsault! You see that height?
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Oh, God, that hurt.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Back elbow right on the side of the face and another. Down there. Tagged into the action. Got the tag.
Setting him up for the flatliner. Oh, my God. A moonsault. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Right across the face. A double knee face breaker. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. This is how you punish your opponent. Both knees into the face. And he's just flaunting his skills now.
It is all going his way right about now.
Hammering away. Oh, snapmare. Breaking down the opponent. Oh, big hide on that moonsault. He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
This isn't even close to over.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. Is it enough? Strong kick out there.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Drop kick. He reverses it.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over. Yeah.
This could do it. One way to leave the ring, I suppose. The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
Makes him pay with a counter. Double smash. Oh. Step suplex.
Very nice.
Suplex. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Uh-oh.
Face first. Ooh, what an elbow.
A barrage of elbows.
Over and over again. Can he do it here? And he easily stops the ref's count.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Yeah. Snapping the neck. Engineering.
Right on the mark.
Yeah. Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. Registered. Yeah. Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight. Hung in the tree of woe. Oh, backstabber!
He's absorbed some damage already.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Ooh. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Double knees, good night. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And there's the save. Oh, what kick.
Ooh.
Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Knew what was coming there. The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Dropped down with a neck breaker.
Breaker. And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Oh, look at this impact.
Oh, boy.
German suplex released.
Two.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Right to the knee. Hammered away.
Oh, on the arm.
Not good. Partner tags in. Hammering down on the knee. Tying up the legs here, looking for the deathlock. There it is. Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Producing a trampling. This one could be over. Dropkick. It hits the mark. Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that. Now he's been put on the defensive. He's able to sidestep there. Pretty drop kick. Uncorks a thunderous chop. Oh my God, what an elbow. Great reversal. Is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
What a shot.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. What's he got planned for him? Face breaker!
Right across the top.
keep fighting.
He's positioning himself, closing in. Gonna get hot.
Butterfly double underhook. Jarring impact. All measured up. Brass decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
You have to wonder.
On the shoulders and a slam.
Just punched him right.
Count for his partner.
One.
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here. Really working that. He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. Oh! Saving his team. He goes.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, powerful.
Across the shoulders. What's next? TKO! This could do it!
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
This tag team is just tremendous, working together, double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He made it, tag made. Check this out.
What athleticism!
Spiked! Wow! Corkscrew moonsault. Beautiful!
to his core could hinder his offense. He deflects it right back. He's reeling, slowly getting up. Double chicken wing, up it. He's already spending that winner's purse. Cover! He's finding himself in trouble here. This has just been an absolute massacre.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here. Oh, my God! Oh, you might be kidding me. Back of his neck. Oh, look at that torch of it. Nice takedown. Legs are locked. Crunches in.
The beginning of the end.
He's got it locked in. And there's the save. He can end it here. He's got him. The stomp in every single part of his body.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here are your winners.
A big win and a big match. To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.